says what a wonderful wizard he was. Titanite shards. There we go. Words. I can then. Nothing new here, right? Didn't think so. I just asked. Maybe I accidentally picked one up at one point and didn't realize it. You never know. Having a few items I picked up that I didn't know I had. I mean, there are a few items I picked up that I know I picked up, but I didn't know what they were exactly until looking into my inventory. That's what I meant. So it is, after 4. Have anyone texted me yet? My SimCity mobile game is like telling me to come back and you need me. Probably should. Game's actually been pretty fun and addicting, gotta say. Like, it is truly free to play, so I recommend checking it out. Don't be one of those haters who's like, oh, free to play, you mean pay to win? No, I mean free to play. If it's pay to win, I would say pay to win. I know the difference, and there is a difference. Like, and that's kind of my thing is, I've played most free-to-play games. I'll know whether or not they're pay-to-win or free-to-play just based on my own personal experience with them. And since I'm not cursed anymore, go in here and do stuff. He's trying to kill me with that grass. Not that you can do that. Whoa. I have these blades, I can actually hit them, because I actually got these blades from these enemies, specifically. Something. I feel like an enemy on this, that was in this room, not this room, but like the next room after this. Got me these blades. Maybe one of these guys, or, I don't know. But it just kind of seemed weird that they just randomly dropped. And they dropped two at once, too. It seemed just like... It's not dead yet. Oh, shoot. I got this, though. Believe in the me who believes in the you who believes in the One Piece. But I can't backstab a ghost. I don't know. This won't kill me. Yeah. Half my life. That's gonna kill me though. Getting smacked in the back a few times will kill me. That's for sure. I was trying to run and it did not work. I did not want to roll because I would roll right off that ledge. I know for a fact I would. I was just hoping I could get away without rolling because then I'd feel bad about that. About how I rolled off the ledge instead of dying to the enemies. I don't know. Where am I going? This guy. Those guys are tough though. I do not like the ghosts at all. Oh, 3 viewers now. Huh. Hello viewers. It's about hour 9 of my stream. Give or take. Been streaming this basically all, well, I guess not all night. I was actually streaming this all morning. I was up all night though. It's now afternoon time. Been streaming since about 10 a.m. or so, give or take. My time. Yeah, I think it was like, I was watching Ripshin's stream for a bit, but then I started streaming myself. I don't know. Yeah, it's been about 9 hours now, let's see. So I'm super tired. Accomplished so much this stream though. I've just been having too much fun playing, so I didn't want to bother stopping. Currently trying to get through these spirits. Got these ghost blades, which means I can hit them without needing to be cursed or using the curse item, the I forget what it's called, but I don't know, that lets you hit them, or a holy weapon or whatnot. These will work on them. These weapons were actually specifically dropped by these enemies. They can kill these enemies. Ah, I lost a viewer already. Oh well. Thanks for sticking around, my other viewer. Appreciate it. Oh, nope, lost you too. Oh well. This is actually my first time ever playing this game. Like my first playthrough. Step in there, step out. Doing the reach. I don't like the reach. Why am I doing that? No, stop that. Bad. Stabby, stabby. Oh, I lived. Don't be stabby. More of them. I get hit by the grab right now, I am dead. Oh, this is not a good situation for me. Drink, drink, drink. Nope. Really? Through the wall is what sucks about that. Through the wall. I was even in the middle of drinking to heal up some health, and he just like slashes me with a scythe attack through the wall. I got rid of so many of them too. Just that one left in the room beyond the room I'm in, just stretching its arms out through the wall. That was stupid. Oh well, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? Alright. Elevator up. That was kind of upsetting. Just that an enemy that I couldn't even see, who I wouldn't even know existed, because I just literally killed like five of them before dying. It was like pretty much the last enemy there. I was literally drinking a potion as they stick their little thin ghostly arms that I can't even see through the wall to finish me off. Little scythe arms. That's the thing, is a lot of these cases with the ghosts, I can't actually see them, so I don't have a hard time telling when they're gonna attack or not, or doing certain moves or not, because I can't see what they're doing. It just doesn't really show up on my screen what they're doing. No, you don't. I really don't like that they have that grab that takes like half your health. And then you're just surrounded by them anyways. As much as I really, really, really do not like that one area with the curse, like the frog, like a basilisk things. Much as I really hate that area, it's the reason I didn't want to play this game for the longest time in the first place. This area has to be my least favorite. Just specifically because of this room, too. It wouldn't actually be that bad if it weren't for specifically this room. And then the fact that it takes so long to actually get anywhere. No, stop that, you jerk. No, 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 no. Ow. Dang it. Dang it. Nope. Just, like, how many of them does there need to be? Especially since they can just reach out and grass. It's super hard to see them. And then they just kill you instantly with their grasp. Like, as much as I really don't like the other area, this area's gotta be, like, the most stupid. Especially since they're ghosts, and yet you can't, like, just roll through them to get out, and then they just box you in a corner and just smack you to death with just out of reach of your attacks. Oh well. There's nothing I can do about that, because they all just attack one at a time, and then one attack hits, smacks me, and knocks me down, and then the next one hits, and just combo, because there's like five of them. Another friend is online. Let's get this thing back out. I kind of see how it works one-handed. It's just the same way, I feel like. I don't know. If I can equip this thing one-handed, need be. Go like that. Alright. I'm trying to fight off. Maybe I shouldn't. At least not until I die. Little stab. Kill those guys. Let's go over here. Let's get to this location in the middle here. Keep seeing the red bars of someone's health show up in the distance. Alright. Yeah, I should do a look of that because I can go. And it still takes a bit of time. Oh well. It's like this one better for that room, anyways. Actually, if I do this, I have to, use Oshu. Realize if I do this, I actually have to do it differently. I can't hit him with this weapon. Oh shoot. Can I hit him with the fireballs or something? Just gonna punch him. Let's equip. That. There, then. Let's go in. Because I do have tons more of the, whatchamacallits now. I don't need throwing knives. Swap that out for transient curses. There. So if need be, I can just transient curse. Right now, I'll just use this, though. Dual cup it, though. I don't know what it's called, but whatever the heck I'm not doing right now, but or am doing right now with it, I guess. I won't actually use it till I get into the area closer to where I need to, like, multi-attack things. Alright. Oh, so much damage. Like, they're such heavy hitters, and then just surrounded by such heavy hitters is my main issue. So let me go in here. Oh, jerk. Alright. Oh, there's my souls. Let's do that. Alright, now I'm gonna swap. Equip. Switch to a transient curse. Cast it. Oh, where did you come from? What the heck?